Liam Dawson was in the wickets, but couldn't quite spin Hampshire to an unlikely victory on day four against Lancashire. Hampshire began the day needing 16 wickets to try and force a positive result, though the hosts had one of those 16 when Lancashire night watchman Kerrigan nicked fellow spinner Crane behind in the second over of the day. Lancashire captain Croft continued to lead the resistance though, straight driving Crane for four to reach his 50. Croft lost another partner when Livingston picked a bad ball to leave, an in-swinger from McLaren sending the off-stump cartwheeling. New batsman Clark pushed McLaren to the offside fence and cut Crane for four. Clark was gone for 11 though, when edging an expansive drive to McLaren at second slip off Crane. Moores was the new man in and was fortunate to top edge Berg to the boundary, just beyond McManus. Moores then struck a maximum off Crane, hitting with the spin intelligently to take Lancashire closer to avoiding the follow on. Meanwhile, Croft had been progressing steadily, cutting Crane to the boundary. Moores and Croft were separated on the stroke of lunch when a quicker and flatter delivery from Dawson got through the defences of Moores, who departed for 18. Lancashire were 371 for 8 at lunch, but found themselves 9 down when Jarvis went for 6, edging Dawson to Smith at first slip. Croft pushed on, sweeping Crane for 4, but the spinner had his revenge by dismissing Croft for 78 not long afterwards. The Lancashire captain left stood motionless like a statue in disappointment. Lancashire 387 all out. Croft was straight back in the action as Lancashire followed on, and the captain opened himself alongside Hameed, the pair taking Lancashire to tee without loss. Lancashire began the evening session 37 for none, though lost a wicket without adding to that score. Croft caught by Andrew at silly point against Dawson, out for 22. Hampshire had a second wicket when Proctor was caught by Allsop at silly mid on, leaving the host with 30 overs to find another 8 wickets. Lancashire was 61 for 3 when Peterson was caught by Andrew off Dawson, gone for only 4. Hameed and Livingston dug in and plodded on though, to ensure Lancashire would draw this match. Hampshire players swarmed around the bat as the host desperately sought wickets, but Hameed and Livingston remained resolute. Lancashire 98 for 3 when the draw was called, Hameed 53 not out, Livingston on 13 from 71 balls. Hampshire take 14 points from this game, whilst Lancashire get 12. A fifth stalemate this season for Lancashire, who sit sixth in the standings. Hampshire's efforts are not quite enough to move them off the bottom of the table, still 4 points behind Nottinghamshire.